Well, we're getting a live picture from New Orleans right now. Hurricane Francine is just hours away from making landfall there. It will be a Category 1 storm as of right now, but John, it is gaining strength.
Yes. Yeah, these typically, when they're in the Gulf is very warm right now, can gain strength quick. Now, the one good thing, if I could find one, is it's picked up speed. Yesterday it was moving at 5 miles per hour. It's now moving at 10 miles per hour. Doesn't seem like a lot. That's twice as fast. That will not allow this to get to a Cat 3, 4, or 5. But it is a 1. You can see it at 90 miles per hour. It is moving in right now. You can see the hurricane warnings here on southern parts of Louisiana. So it's going to get here and could strengthen to 100 miles per hour by this afternoon and this evening, right when it makes landfall tonight. That's when the eye wall will make landfall. Then it moves across New Orleans and quickly moves and weakens into Jackson and then up towards what is going to be parts of Arkansas and even Illinois are going to get some of the remnants of this. Let's talk about the impacts and where it's directly going to hit. Here are the odds for tropical storm winds or stronger. Now, notice New Orleans is only at 50%. The bullseye of this is going to stay just to the south near the Houma area. This is storm surge. Looking at New Orleans, we're not expecting the storm surge to get too bad. That's good news. The storm surge, though, when you get down to Morgan City, that's where it could get up to 6 feet, maybe a little bit over 6 feet. So right now it looks like New Orleans getting spared a little bit because it is going to make landfall just to the southwest.